thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in the force. All right, so we left off. Yes, we killed Armsy. We killed Virginia. We didn't kill. She's around here somewhere. She went running off. Scaredy cat. No, I shouldn't say it. Shut up, shut up. Last thing you want to do is piss her off. Without a doubt. I'm going to pick up extra rocks. I'll be dropping these down because as we walk by, we did quite a bit of work. I think we did a pretty good job. Oops. Just going to grab these guys over here before I forget them. Ooh, there's freaking out still. Look at that. Party, party, party. That's good. All right. We're going to drop these guys over here. We're going to make the biggest ass bonfire ever. We're going to wait till the end. I guarantee you, this is from, well, there's more in the fields over there. Maybe we'll pick them up in the daylight if they're still around. There's a whole bunch over there. Yeah, sorry for the darkness, but you know what? We can't sleep anymore. So, hey, you know, developers want this guy to be completely insane by the end. And he said sleep is very important. Obviously, not anymore. Sleep is a deprivation, but it's okay. We should actually take some of that. And we haven't washed ourselves in a little bit. And that was a lot of blood. All right, cool. All right. Anybody else want to come in here? No. Look at the amount of rocks everywhere here. Take advantage of this, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what I... Idiot move. Oh, shit. Shit. Just thought of this. Oops. What the hell? What the hell's going on? Oh, she's back. Okay, I thought I heard her. Okay, every time I click this, what the hell is going on? That is so odd. I can't shift click onto the actual mat right now. No, I can't shift click or anything on a mat. One second here. No, it's not letting me do anything. Okay, one second. Now it's doing it. One second. If I just do this. Wait. Oh my God. What's going on with this thing? It's bugged out. All right, so it's good. We're done. Woo, whatever that was, just in and out, and it works. I guess I could have just restarted, but hey, there's a little bit of, people have been complaining about that, a little bit of issues with the game, you know? She's not bothering us right now, hold on a second. She's peaceful, she's very peaceful right now, she's being very kind, and she won't be in about 2 seconds. I hope it's the same one we actually were killing last time, because I mean, she's already pretty much damaged to shits. I really don't care, this is not matching at this point, I'm only looking at that bar. She hasn't realized. Did she just go through? That just pisses me off a bit, man. It's like ignoring me. It makes me feel like shit. Okay, that's enough. Let's just drop whatever we can on us. We're gonna go kung fu fighting. Whoa! Baby can jump! Yeah, it looks like the same one we had before. Yeah, it's the same one. Oh, and she brought some friends back. Really not good news. There goes all our armor in less than a couple of shots. All right. Wow, the lag in this is killer, man. I'm working on a system that shouldn't even be lagging right now. All right. I got the friggin' point. I like it better when you guys are fighting each other for a bit. Virginia looks like she's still alive. This guy's like all over her, like, woo. All right. If you think I'm chasing any of these guys down right now at this point, I don't think so, okay? We're not even going there. We're not even going there. All right, well, that was beyond interesting and a lot of fun. Thank you very much for joining us. Man, we're not missing out, eh? We're not missing out. The armor doesn't even last. It's ridiculous. Look at that, there's more spawning. Oh, it's probably the same guy that ran over. Oh, God. Oh, let's just take some aloe. He's just telling us. No, can you take some aloe, brother, at least? Lizard skin. And we got defective birds here. I love these because lots of feathers. If you could kill them. There we go. Where did the other one go? I just saw it. Shit, I lost it. Oh, I only got one anyway, so it's okay. There we go. Two. Should be a third one. Oh, there it is. Beautiful. You could actually pick up those little bodies, but the only way you could eat that is on a fire, so I'm not interested in sitting there cooking up fire with these guys all the way around us. All right, let's get building. Enough of this stuff. We want to build custom effigies. Sorry, we're going to build the regular effigies because some people are saying, build them, they will not bother you as much. All right. And not one, but three people have told me that. So you know what? Let's do it. Effigies are last, aren't they? Yes, they are. All right, we're going to build a large effigy. Of course, because we got a shitload of bodies. So let's build one of these right now. Let's build it right here. Because you know what? Be a good place. Right near her. We need arms, legs, a whole bunch of that. I hope we have enough. Yeah, we do. Remember when we first played this game? Oh, I probably should separate that before doing that. Let's just separate some bodies here. You're going to be part of my effigy, you son of a bitch. I should actually check to see where his sanity was. Where's his sanity on us? Infected, check aloe. Thank you. I'll double check that. Oh, we're three. We're going to lose it. Plus it's there. We have zero sanity. So come on. We can do it. Yeah, let's take double aloe since we're so friggin' nuts. I need that head. That sounds really nuts. With Virginia right next to her. Ooh, come here, lizard. Yeah, you'll be part of it too, don't you? All right, you don't need a torso, do you? No torso for this one. All right, let's drop you over here to the pile of no good garbage. Got a foot here. Tell me what I need now left. I need five arms. It's on the bottom left there. I don't need legs. Okay, just need arms. Arm. Get one of them. Two of them. We need any heads? We need seven heads. We can do this. I need a few more arms. It's like we're cooking. Oh, we can't hold on to it. Damn it. That sucks. We'll do it closer by next time. Come here, head. Don't roll away on me. All right. We'll drop these two arms in there. Beautiful. It's looking absolutely lovely. Love to build these in front of my yard, see what happens. Be a crazy Halloween thing, wouldn't it? Okay. We only need one more arm, but what the hell. Now we just need heads. Eat. What does it say? Tree saps, okay, 8 and 8. A little sip of water. And more heads. More heads will roll. Let's drop you here. No, it's not the head. For God's sakes, right there. Thank you. Oh, she dropped an arm. There we go. She probably picked this up. It looks kind of gruesome, like lying everywhere. I'm going to build effigies for days. Oh, for Cage. That one's for Cage. Can't help it, man. Play with him too much. There we go. There we go. Chopping heads. Why do I have that frozen thing? I can't even fathom why I've been seeing that for two videos in a row. It's probably because I just watched that a couple days ago. Not frozen. The one helped me find the bodies. I love that thing. Should probably find and put a link of that. Man, I can't believe we're not going to be affected after this. All right. Gruesome, absolutely. Fun, yeah, a little bit. Because they've pissed me off so badly. How many more left here? Cripe, that's a lot of heads. What are we missing? Gather bones. Get bones. We need more bones. You're disturbing me. You are tall, though. You are a tall, tall, tall guy. Well, I don't know if you're a guy because you're missing that down there, but you're tall. You're definitely a tall guy. Yes, you are. It looks like we're missing another arm. We have an arm here somewhere. Okay, we're missing rocks, it says. Okay, just rocks? Christ, I'm picking up everything except for what I need. All right. All right, there's one. We'll build a second one. Because while we're here, might as well. Let's build the... Oh, the arm effigy is pretty cool. Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air. Okay, we need more rocks. Man, this build is all about rocks. All right, there's one there. He has no more arms. You are worthless to me. Picked up an arm there. Fresh kill. Oops. There's another one. Okay, can't pick up any more. Here we go. Remember when I first started playing this game? I was building my first effigy and I was like, it's gonna save me, man. It's gonna save me. And it didn't do very much. Well, actually, no, that's not true. They used to walk into him and get burnt. Viewer discretion is advised. Man might be taking off arms. Oops. All right, number two done. We have to light these to make them work. They're gonna fall pieces right afterwards, so they're not gonna last. That's gonna suck balls, but they're not gonna last. All right. So it's two of them down. We have one left to do. Oh man, it looks like a killing field, brothers and sisters. Killing fields. Okay, last one, because I like to... Oh, two more. We've got to build another one. I'll build this one a little bit over here, like this. Because we want to look really cool. Actually, we'll do this one near here. Rotate it. There we go. I wonder if that rock's going to knock it out. I'm more curious about that than anything else. What do I need here? I need two more heads, three arms, and one leg. All right. It's like a recipe, isn't it? It's a nice recipe. Arms. Boy, there's a lot of people without arms. Legs, I'm good. So I'll just put you in a pile. Oh, you have arms underneath there somewhere. Do you have arms on you? Nope. Do you have arms on you? Nope. Arms on you? Oh, hell no. How about arms on you? Yeah, I think you have arms on you. Oh, you have two of them. One. Two. We're missing heads, though. We're running low on heads here. This is not a good thing. I don't think there's anything here left with arms. So this is the no arm pile or heads. It's the most awkward thing I've ever had to say in my life. Okay. This guy has arms and legs. He has an arm here. Did he have a head left? Oh, he does. Okay, you're pretty much worthless to me now. I wonder if they're going to give us the same amount of bones. It's always a good question. Bet you didn't expect me to do this for today. Freaking Christ, I didn't expect to do this. Oops, we didn't need him. Ah, he's big though, he's an asshole. Oh, don't need a leg. One. We do need his head though. Two. Three. Okay, we need rocks now. I thought it was a rock right there, okay. You know, the day that these things actually kill us, it won't be so funny anymore. So I used to walk you through these things, that, you know, the day they start to, I don't know how many times I'm going to die. Okay, they're not lit, so you can't say this is not working, guys, because they're not lit. We're not... Oh, the glitch is back. Whoa! Huh? What'd you think about that? Like Kung Fu. Kung Fu glitch, man. Look at this. I am Bruce Lee. He went running. I was like, oh, man, he got the glitch, man. He got the glitch. Mom, he's got his glitch. All right, let's just pile these up properly because I do want a nice campfire afterwards. I hope that doesn't catch you the rest of this thing on fire. Like the, it would suck if it caught this on fire. Catapult. All right, this is a good line. This is a good pile. All right. Put some Bob. Eat one. Because nothing makes you hungrier than putting up dead bodies. Take some more aloe. Take a little bath. Find my rock sled in the water. Sons of bitches, they threw my log sled in a friggin' water. Told you, gotta watch it. They toss them everywhere. Hey. I have one more effigy left. You guys wanna be a part of it? I don't think, it only needs one of you. Oh, he wants it. He wants it badly. Yeah, seriously. You tell him, you wanna be the king. You wanna be on top of the effigy, right? Right? Okay. Should have brought the small one. It's distracting you. All right, I'm a little quiet because I'm concentrating on this. All right. Even though stamina, you go down, brother. You go down. All right, that's cool. These will just be guys we're gonna put in there afterwards. There we go. Oh, actually, I need him. We'll make one last one. We'll make that. Yeah, this is where they're coming from mostly, right? Just put this in the middle. It's like the shitty one, isn't it? Wait, this is not even an effigy, is it? This is a custom one. No, we don't need that. One, two, three, boom. I lied to you. You would not be part of the effigy. Sorry. My apologies. All right, we'll put him in a... Oh, actually, we don't have nowhere to do, so... Bad pile. Gotta be the big burning pile. The heavily burning pile. The most disgusting pile. Let's drop these guys all the way in here. I want a nice stack when we're going to burn them. Again, this is not being disgusting, guys. I know it's not being nice, but don't go freaking out about it. It's really just a game, right, guys? Lighting you up. Custom effigies. Custom effigies. It's kind of nice, eh, guys? It's showing some class, don't you think? I think it looks pretty cool. Is that a girl over there? Oh, no, it's an effigy. Okay, that was funny, because I was looking behind, but I think there's someone staring at me. Very nice. We got some effigies. All right, so let's see if this actually works or not. I don't know if you can... You can't stoke these ones. I haven't done that in a long time. Actually, I don't think I've done this in... So many seasons, I don't even know. It's always been custom, since the custom effigies. Even that, before that, I wasn't doing shit. So, yeah. I'm going back for rocks. Go back for rocks. We'll bring you back over there, and we'll get the rocks. Holy crap. All right. They don't like the bodies inside there. Big pile of disgusting people. Any more people here? I think they might have despawned by now. Because I know I had a whole bunch of bodies back here, but... The game's pretty good at keeping these things usually, but yeah, there's a club right there. Look at the amount of spawn points. I believe those effigies they're putting up are spawn points. That's what I'm saying. I'm hoping these things will last a lot longer. Because I can't really stoke them, so let's see how long they last. I remember we used to log out, log back in, they'd be here afterwards, so. Whoa! That's not good. Those lag spikes, man, that's definitely not cool. That's an engine issue. That's something that's going around in this game that's causing those little lag spikes. Or I just have way too much shit in this island. I believe this will be our last build on this whole island with Fortega and Fort Solitude and this new fort. I believe we will have no choice but to start over again afterwards because it is a massive file. And people have warned me, you know, watch out, this is going to be too big. You're going to have to promise with it afterwards. And I'm like, ah, nah, what are you talking about? Everything's fine. But yeah, I'm feeling either that or it's actually just the load here. So we'll see if they fix it in the next update. I'm just bringing it over here for temporarily. Why, this damn, they really don't like the buys in there anymore. Nope, they do not like it. Okay, so far, have you seen anything? I have not seen anything. I feel like I can actually put the katana away for once. Ah, it's kind of peaceful. Shit, they work. People, they work. I have to remember whoever it is that told me to do this. And if this continues, I swear to God, you're awesome. I'm sorry I don't even remember or got your name down, Pat. I'm so sorry. Honestly, that means I'll have to make sure I make up for it next video. If this works, man, I'll be an effigying king. What the hell was that? Oh, boy. You'd be effigying king. Oop. All right, that's cool. Let's get these logs in here. See if we get something productive going with our new new cannibal resistant effigies. Gotta hope they last longer than like 5 minutes. They'd be so disappointing to come around the corner now and they're all there going, thanks for the barbecue, dude. I ate all your effigies. That would suck balls, wouldn't it? Gotta make a path here too. Okay, it's definitely quiet. Definitely quiet. I'm feeling kind of weird right now. Holy crap, guys. This is the longest I've ever been without anybody attacking us. Pile them bodies. Get yourself some effigies going. So far, so good. Like I said, there's no editing in my videos, so you get to see the full. I ain't gonna be editing this shit out, don't worry. I gotta know just like you. Oops, put two in here. Alright. Yeah, we are gonna finish that bridge through there. We are gonna do it, don't worry, I promise you. There's so much to do here now. See, look at that. The rocks that reappear, just like that. What you do is just drop them in this little cart like this. You make sure it's full, and you can start on the other ones. Pretty cool, huh? I don't even know where the hell I went, but it went somewhere. I think it went somewhere. Oh, yeah, I see it. Woohoo! Again, every rock counts. This is how you... Ooh, whoa. Damage. Damage control. Okay. Did they hit our stuff here? Check. Up and up. No. Close. All right. There's some damage here. We got to be on guard now. Oh my God! It's so peaceful. Yes. All right. So from now on, effigies for everybody. Yeah, this is it. The effigies do work when they're absolutely insane. Okay, well, that's not bad. One of them, I did go out of the zone. And that was a long period of time. I'm not saying it's foolproof, but let's see. Does it make you guys scared at all? It's a test. Emergency broadcast system. Will you guys cross this? Will you guys cross this line right here? Okay. Are they walking backwards? They are walking backwards. Okay, this is a test right here. They don't seem to want to cross this, guys. Doesn't mean they're not going to do it, but this is a bad time for you guys to go out. Do not go out, effigies. They're backing up. Very interesting. Lit. These things are superb. It's like the effigy, like, safety circle. Okay, one made it through. He's the next effigy. Anybody else? No, this definitely reaction is very strange. This is not like them usually. It has some power to this. It has power. I can see it right away. We know how these things work. We've seen them fight in 0.38. This is epic. So one lost his shit. He came at me. They're just too hungry. Lovely. Oh, that's it. That's it. Help each other out. Oh, man. All right. So you guys leave in the comment fields what you guys think of this. This is actually really cool. I believe 110% that these things work now. I'm into it. I'm into the effigy, not the customs. The customs do not work, and they were right. I know I've tested the customs, but we have not gone back to these babies. So, yeah. Very cool. Well, peace to you. And maybe we'll find peace in this game. Build yourself some effigies. I don't think you need to build big ones. You're scared of these ones too. Look at the reaction there. He can't. Look, he's going for food. He's picking himself back up. No, that's fear right there. You can just build a small one. Just a big one. Oh, more tests. Wait, it's going to be a little longer episode. Yeah, there's a reaction to this. He can't eat properly. Oh, yeah. They are backing away. Make a four of these around you, whatever around you, four square, and stand in the middle of this. You have freedom. Or make yourself a line of these things and light them up, baby. Light them up, the effigies. Effigies for everybody. Effigies for everyone. Effigies today. My God, that was a very, like, political statement. Huh? They don't know what to do. No, this is... They're not even trying. Oh, he's just backing away. Look at that. He doesn't know what to do. Yeah, this is cool. All right, guys. I do have to end the episode here. This is not going to be stopping. They're going to keep on coming in here. We're going to end this episode here. And when we do come back, we'll be... Well, we're going to be definitely hanging effigies up, that's for sure. That's going to be one thing. So thank you so much for being here. And again, if you guys have any comments, please leave it in the comment field. I think we're right. We figured this out. And I will find that name of that nice, nice person in our community. One's out. All right, cool. One episode here, like I was saying. This is the Edge from Game Edge. And I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Shit, the big ones do last longer. Maybe build the big ones. Catch you guys later.